Hey, good evening, traders. I wanted to make this little video about charts. A lot of people use different time frames for their charts. I like to do a 1 minute on my chart. And I've seen some other people do videos where they've got two or three or four charts up at one time with different time intervals. With the broker I'm using is tastytrade. Don't have that availability. It just does one chart and you change the time frames. So what I have done is made this green line. Now I use 34 periods as my moving average. So the green here is a 34 moving average on a 1 minute time frame. The yellow is a 5 minute moving average. So it's 170. So 171 minutes is the same thing as a 5 minute chart. And this purple here is 510, which is the same thing as a 15 minute chart. So I'm able to look at one chart and basically see three charts at the same time. And if you're the type of person that you want to do a 1 hour chart, you'd put 60 times 60, I guess you'd put 3600 down, and that would give you your 1 hour time frame. So that's how I set a chart up for different time frames in within one chart. Hope you enjoyed this.